Now section number 7, how to type email to the professor and what materials are to be attached. They support you in getting the acceptance letter. Friends, this is most confusing and troubleshooting question which always surrounds in the minds of new students before applying for the acceptance letter. So here in this section, I am going to provide the solution of this most difficult question. So friends, you have already opened the list of the universities under CSC. So you can also download this list into the PDF or Word format. So friends, let me show you how to type email to the professor for the acceptance letter. Guys, here comes the faculty list of your major. So I am interested in automation and it is my major. So I am applying for acceptance letter in this major. Similarly, I am interested in the research field of Mr. Shane Evan. His rank is professor. His research interests are mutual or common with me. So now copy his email address and come to your Outlook account or any other social network on which you have made your account. But remember, while making account on any network like Yahoo, Hotmail or etc, your name should be original and decent. You should not use the names like Prince, Angel, Rajadon, etc. So better to make simple and real account names before applying for the acceptance letter. So friends, come to Google. Now I am opening my Outlook account. This is my email ID. So friends, every new email contains 3 sections. This is section for email. In this section, you have to type the email address of the professor whom you want to request for the acceptance letter. So here I am requesting Mr. Shane Evan for the acceptance letter. Now you have to paste here the email address of the professor Shane Evan. Now section number 2, subject. In this section, most of the students write request for the acceptance letter under masters if you are applying for masters, or PhD supervision means request for acceptance letter under masters supervision or under masters or PhD supervision. Even simplified, you can write request for the acceptance letter. Now section number third. This is body of email in which you have to describe yourself briefly and the reason of the mail. So guys, let me show you the draft for the email of the body which I had prepared when I was applying for the acceptance letter. So guys, this is the draft for the body of the email. Even you can modify this draft. According to me, this is the best format. But it is up to you how you modify it according to your needs. Now copy this and paste in the draft section of body of the email. Now what materials are required for requesting professor for the acceptance letter? Friends, you only have to attach your detailed CV. But remember that there is much difference between study CV and job CV. That's why you have to only attach your study CV with details. So if you need any format of the CV, you have to comment below or you have to message me on given number.